Jennifer from Novato Gymnastics, and welcome to our mini virtual gymnastics class. So today we're going to work on some balance beam skills. So I have a balance beam right here that I'm going to use, but you can put some tape on the floor, whatever. You could just practice and pretend to go in a straight line. But the first thing we need to do is we're going to do our cardio and get our bodies moving. So I have a panel mat here, but you could just have a pillow that you can run around, whatever you need to do. So the first thing we're going to do is we always start our day by running. So run. All right, I want you to keep going, run. Go faster, run. Faster. And stop, good job. All right, now today we're gonna do our galloping. So we're gonna put one foot in front and we're gonna just gallop all the way across, all the way around. Keep going, gallop. And stop. Now we're gonna gallop with the other foot. We're gonna put the opposite foot in front and gallop. All the way around. Your knee really tall. Ready, go. Gallop. Skip. And stop. This time we're going to squeeze our legs together. Arms at our sides and we're going to hop all the way down. Squeeze, keep those legs together. Forget our bear walks. So ready? Hands on the ground and feet and all the way around. All the way around. And you keep going. Keep going in your bear. Good. All right. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this panel mat. I'm going to do some stuff on the panel mat. We're gonna try to jump our feet up. Both feet at the same time and jump up. And down. And up. And down. I want you to do that. Let's do that 6 times. Ready? Here you go. See if we could, can you do that really fast? Let's just see if we could do 5 really fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Ooh, that was a little trickier, huh? All right, so now this time, we're gonna go on the side. We're gonna step on and step off. Okay, let's see if we can do it. Keep pretty warmed up. So I'm gonna move my panel mat off to the side because I don't need it anymore. Ready? Now shake and wiggle, wiggle, get all your wiggles out. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna do our body position. So remember, we're gonna bend and sit on the floor. What's this one called? Our legs together and straight. This is our pike. We're gonna keep our legs together and bend our knees. This is our tuck. And what's this one called? Straddle. Ready? Let's go back to our pike. Reach up really tall, grab the pizza, and roll it all the way up. And now let's reach up and grab some sauce. Oh, and we have to have cheese. Reach up and put on your cheese. And what else are you going to put on there? Ooh, more cheese. Let's make a dessert pizza. Let's put on some ice cream. Throw in some candy. And how about some sprinkles? Very good. Ready? Let's roll backwards. Arms go up. We're going to roll back and go one, two, three. And up. Is it ready? Not yet. Let's do it again. One, two, three. And up. Oh, one more time. Ready? One, two, three. And up. Oh, now it's ready. Let's gobble it all up. And shake. Ready? Now let's put both hands behind us. Both feet in front. Should we try something really tricky? Let's do one foot and the opposite arm. Oh, let's try this one. Oh, that's tricky. How about we rock back and forth? One, two, three. Good. Now let's sit in our, what's this called again? Straddle. So we're going to keep our knees really flat. We don't want our knees to bend up and make mountains when we feel flat. Ready? Reach up here really tall and go all the way over to one side and tickle your toes and hold them. Can anybody do both toes at the same time? Reach out in front of us. Very good. Ready? Now let's shake our wrists. Shake, shake, shake. Let's shake them up in the air. Shake them out beside. Way behind. And wiggle all over. Now let's sit on our knees. So when we sit on our knees, we want to make sure we're only going to do it for a little bit. And we're going to keep our feet on the knees. Both hands on your knees. Hard for you to sit on your knees, you can also sit crisscross applesauce like this. And you can do all the same stretches just like this if you don't want to sit on your knees. That's okay. Alright, ready? Now we're gonna go back to our hands and knees. And we're gonna be a kitty cat. And now we're gonna push back like a kitty stretching and hold. All the way up to a snake and hold. And back to a kitty. Push up into our mountain. Does anybody remember what a mountain looks like? Hands are down, feet are down, legs are straight, and our eyes are underneath. We're gonna hold one, two, three. Now let's lift one leg up and put a tree on our mountain. And down. Let's do the other one. And down. Very good. Now let's see. Let's stand up. What's this called? Does anybody remember? Rocket pod. We're going to squat. We're going to put our hands really flat. We're going to do three doggy kicks. Now you can kick up as big as you want, or you can do small ones, whatever's best for you. Ready? Let's kick. One, two, and very good. Now let's try. Remember your TikToks? We start in our rocket body. We're going to put one foot in front. So this front knee is bent, this back leg is straight. This is our lunge. Ready? And we're gonna go. Both hands go down and our back legs go up. And we're gonna take, talk. Let's try again. Ready? Take. tapping our foot a little bit. Ready? Tick and talk. And tick. Now I'm all warmed up. So now I'm gonna grab my balance beam. Let's do it this way. Okay. Now the first thing we're gonna do is we're just gonna walk forward and backwards. When we walk forward on the balance beam, always keep your eyes straight in front of you at the end of the beam. We're gonna stand. Now you can use airplane arms, or you can have your hands on your hips. Just walk and get comfortable. Ready? Now when we go backwards, we can't see where we're going, so we're feel with our foot. Feel with our foot. Oh, I'm at the end. Ready? So now let's do releve. If you want to turn around, you can just turn around. Scoop of ice cream. So bend, see how my knees bend? And I'm gonna scoop, and scoop, and scoop, scoop, scoop. Oh, yeah, now you got a lot of ice cream. You're gonna walk backwards. Now, some other things you can do. I have some plastic cups that I'm using. You can use a plastic cup. You can use paper towel rolls cut in half. Or you could just put a spot on the floor. So I'm going to put these on the opposite side of the balance beam. Okay. And now this time, when I walk down the beam, I'm going to see if I can touch my foot to each side. Touch, touch, touch. I'm going to walk this way backwards because I can't see. This time I'm going to reach down and touch my hand. I'm going to bend down, touch, bend down, touch. Other one. I'm still keeping my eyes at the end of the balance beam. I know where I'm going. You always want to keep your eyes where you're going. Oh, now this time, let's see if I can cross my foot over, touch with the opposite. Can I do it with my hands? So now I'm going to reach over my hand. And I'm going to touch the opposite one. And down. So there's lots of different things you can try. Instead, we can try putting the cups on top of the balance beam. And then we can sit. Jump over. It's a little trickier. Let's try. Ready? And jump. Ooh. And jump. And jump. And jump. Ooh. That one was a little bit harder. You can come up with all kinds of games on the ground. You can knock them over. You can drop things in. All kinds of different games. Well, I hope you enjoyed our little gymnastics class today.